You're watching 10 News, and hundreds of journalists have downed tools to protest the axing of staff at the Age newspaper. Fairfax has outsourced more than 80 jobs to an interstate company.
Hundreds of supporters and Fairfax employees gathered to express their disapproval. Some even called on the heavens to help.
Good God! We're here assembled. We're experiencing collective sadness at the possible loss of our jobs.
Fairfax management has once again taken dramatic steps to reduce costs, axing 38 sub-editors from The Age and another 44 in Sydney. Those jobs will now be outsourced to Brisbane-based company Pagemasters.
As I've conducted union meetings at The Age, I feel a bit as if my job has been to MC its decline.
Supporters feel the paper will never be the same again, especially with years of experience forced out the door.
How are they going to keep the paper, the Age newspaper, on the level it has been?
It's there for 160 years. It has become trusted. People like me who like newspapers, no, I love them, regard it as being reliable.
It means journalists will no longer have sub-editors in the same office to sit alongside them and go through their stories line by line.
I filed a story just 2 weeks ago, and within it there was a mistake, upon which a sub-editor rang me and said, "Are you sure?" And I said, "Oops, thanks for picking that up." That mistake would have been embarrassing. The next one could be really costly.
Fairfax management says the production process will be more efficient. Melanie Davies, 10 News.